Drive down St. Clair on Cleveland's east side and you can't miss them.
It was colorful, it was great, it really brightened up, you know, the front of our building. And
public art sculptures, including this one in front of Dayglow Color Corporation. Now its pedestal sits empty.
So we were very upset that he was missing.
Surveillance video rolling around 6 Sunday night as a guy in a Joe Hayden jersey shoves the ceramic ram called Sharptoe. His buddy sheepishly keeps watch as the man breaks it from its pedestal. Seconds later, assuming the coast is clear, he yanks the sculpture away, apparently more Rams fan than Browns. This isn't just a loss for Dayglow, it's a loss for the entire local arts community.
This is actually the first time that I've seen this in the many years that we've been doing this program.
In its 10th year, the sculpture program is commemorating the Chinese Year of the Sheep. Local businesses sponsor 17 sculptures. Proceeds support local arts education.
It's unfortunate. I mean, this is a great program. It actually supports the community, supports arts in the community, and specifically supports youth in the community as well.
Supporters are left hoping someone recognizes the man in the Browns jersey.
We're hoping the sheep finds its way back to St. Clair Superior.
And the lost sheep comes home.
We just want our sheep back.
In Cleveland, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.